great honour with Baichung Bhutia's reaction to becoming the first Indian-born player to score in league football, and it was a very well-executed strike by the Indian skipper. Unfortunately, it didn't secure the points for the Shakers. Of course, Chesterfield are fighting for their lives, and Tony Carr's rescued a share to keep the bottom club holding on by their fingertips.